E-Frame, and yeah, just a lot happening. It's now May 23rd. Today is May 23rd, and so in a month I will be leaving Seattle for my summer vacay. Excited about that. Sad to be leaving my job because I love my job, obviously. But yeah, so that's that. My life update. A lot of great things are happening in my life. A lot of things in general are happening in this world. Changes mainly. And I have a lot of emotions and feelings and thoughts about everything, but I'm gonna keep that to myself for now. And yeah, okay, for the song that I'm singing from the title of this video, you'll probably know. I was just, you know, driving, listening to music, and I heard this song again, and I actually haven't been able to sing for a while because of my because I lost my voice and because I was sick for the past more than a week, I think, ever since I came back from Illinois. I still have like BT, yeah, like I sneeze, I cough, runny nose, but I can kind of sing it at a lower tone. I have this scratchy voice right now, so I'm gonna try doing it with a very lower key. I'm obviously not playing instruments, but whatever. Judge my vocal skills if you want. Tell me how I can improve if you can. But okay. Here goes. I hope you can hear me. Tell me something.
Through the surface.
bunch of things.